I'm Pete. We'll get him on the way out, Nick. Clementine, you know where he was, right?
Yeah.
Pete's a dead man. All right.
Everybody grab your stuff. Let's hit the road.
There's no sense in trying to find Pete.
Now, you said it was just up here?
Yeah, just a little ways.
Hey, Clem. Sorry if I gave you some shit back there.
She's actually apologizing.
It's just a tough time right now with the pregnancy and all.
Why is Carver after you?
Why is Carver after you?
After me?
Anyone. You guys.
Oh, you mean us?
Duh.
It's a long story. He has a hard time letting go. I know you did your best back there. You know, none of us would make it on our own. Sometimes it's hard knowing just how dependent I am on everyone. I'm not used to that. I'm not comfortable with that.
That's why she is the way she is.
I'm supposed to be a mom soon. Guess I need to work on my patience.
Bingo!
Alvin and I still don't know what to call her. Or him, if that man gets his wish. God help me. Any ideas? Clem?
Boys are actually easier to take care of than girls, generally speaking. What, at young ages. Actually, teenage ages as well.
There. That's where we were.
He's not in here.
This was the last place I saw him.
Do they know he
was... Maybe he's around here somewhere.
He could be a zombie now. Do they... Were they aware of this? Are they getting this? Did we even tell them?
Keep your eyes open and stay in sight.
I don't remember telling them that he was bit. But Nick knows, right? I don't even know. Well, we could follow the trail of blood.
Anyone see him?
Okay, I'm pressing side to... Can I not look up? Yep, that's him. You guys want to bury him or something? Why did we come all this way? You know he's going to be zombified. Or dead.
Oh my god.
Or both?
What happened? What the hell happened?
He's been shot.
He didn't have a gun. Who did this?
Son of a bitch.
We need to go.
He's gone. Nick, he's gone. We gotta get moving. Come on, man.
So I guess Nick is gonna be our screw-up of the episode, like Ben in the episode, season one.
Tell me.
Have that screw-up character.
Tell me how it happened.
He was bitten and scared.
He was scared and...
Scared? My uncle?
Bitten.
He got bit. Back in the stream.
Fuck you. No way.
Hey.
Nick. Come on, man.
We...
Fuck off!
Should have told him sooner. Why would we let them go all this way looking for him and not say he was bit? I mean, I get there's a lot going on, but...
Keep an eye on him for me, would you?
Sure you still want to come with us?
I really gotta keep an eye on him.
I know we got off to a rough start, and I can't make any promises it won't get rougher.
I have to look for Krista.
We all know you now.
I have to look for Krista.
She was headed north, right?
Yeah.
No idea, so are we. So.
Look, you're gonna have a better chance of finding her with us than on your own.
Alright.
I figure we got about 4 or 5 days to reach those mountains. Now, if they're tracking us, we should be able to lose them up there.
5 days?
Unless there's snow.
It's gonna be okay, Beck.
We have to keep moving now. It's our only choice.
And Nick is lagging behind. We're supposed to keep an eye on him. 5 days later... Cool. Bridge scenes are always cool. You kind of get stuck with no way to go, then back or forward or jump overboard. So is he Alvin? The doctor? Cool. Binoculars.
See anything?
Can we control them? Can we look around?
She better see something.
Yeah.
We've been walking for a damn week.
Awesome.
We've got to find some shelter.
There's a lift.
There's a lift or something.
Chairlift? Must be that ski resort.
I've never been skiing.
Beck and I went once.
It wasn't pretty.
Here, eat this, Beck.
Anything else?
We're almost out of food. We gotta
bridge.
Save it.
There's the bridge.
I want to look at everything.
Does it look passable?
I think so.
Yeah.
Good.
Of course you know there'll be trouble. Station house.
There's a little house by the bridge.
How big is it?
It's pretty small.
I'll look at that last, because I have a feeling once we look at that, we'll be over. I don't know, just a hunch. The lodge.
There's a building on the mountain.
What's it look like?
It's windmills.
It's big.
That sounds like a good place to spend the night.
We have to cross that bridge. Let's go.
Hold on now. We can't all go sprinting across that thing, okay? We get spotted out there, we're gonna be trapped.
Going around that lake will take too long.
Right, but look, we've got no idea who's out there. Okay, I'm gonna sneak across, make sure it's clear before we bring the whole group over.
Ooh, we got scout.
You think splitting up the group is a good idea?
Well, I never said it was a good idea, but it's better than risking everyone at once.
What's your plan?
Clem and I can scoot across low and slow, make sure nobody's waiting for us on the other side.
And now she's
we'll
with
them. We'll have a tough time covering you from back here.
Well, we'll just turn back if it gets hairy.
Clementine should stay here. She's...
She's what?
She's just a little girl, Luke.
I can do it.
She's a valuable little girl.
I can do it.
See? No problem.
Better than you can.
It's gonna be fine. Okay, we'll signal you guys in 10 minutes. Just watch for a light at the far side.
I can go too.
You stay with the group.
No.
I'm fine, Luke.
I don't want him with us.
Yeah, well, when's the last time you liked anything, Carlos?
If something happens, I'll cover you.
Come on.
He's staying, right? He'll screw everything up.
Sorry about that. I just could really use your eyes, and right now I don't trust Nick to tie his own shoes.
Yeah.
They're just still on edge after the Carver thing.
It's been 5 days. Why would Carver still be following us?
He's obsessed. He wants the doctor for his
What's
skills.
What's the most important thing in this world?
Staying alive. Survival.
What does everyone want? Even the gangs. You know, what do you think they're all after?
Safety.
Safety?
Close.
Food?
What's the one thing a guy would walk hundreds of miles to get back?
Family.
Family.
It's a tough world out there without people you can trust.
Well, we can't trust him. How could he trust us?
Anyways, you can ask Rebecca, okay? I'm not going to get in the middle of it. We've all made mistakes.
We're already in the middle of it.
Seems like we're already in the middle of it.
Tell me about it.
I can make her as cynical as I want her to be. Oh, there's walkers. Okay, at first I thought there was a person sitting there, but, well.
Can't shoot them. Too much noise. There are only two.
Let's take them.
Let's take them.
All right.
I like your style.
Mm-hmm. I like my style, too.
I'll take the big one. You get Shorty.
All right.
Wish we could use guns.
I've got the small
one.
Got it. I'll take the small one.
Good.
Let's
do it.
Saving. We'll use our carpenter skills on him. I'm sure he'll appreciate it. Stuck.
Go ahead. Give it a good pull. It should come free.
Oh, that I know. I've done this before, remember? In a shed.
Dig. I guess we haven't given a good pull. This is a good pull. And that way. I got it. Oosh. Okay.
Nice work, kid.
Ooh.
Ow.
Yeah, this is stuff like this always ends up being tense. Two more. Take the little girl. Oh, one behind. See, this is what always happens. La 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 la. Run the way of the least amount of zombies. Oh! Uh-huh. Oh.
I'm okay. I'm stuck.
I can't reach.
It's okay. Nope.
Can't reach that.
Clem, look. We'll figure something out. Behind you.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit. We can only hit him there? Damn, this knife. There's gotta be something better. I mean, the hammer. Q-Q-E. No! No, 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 no! That way! Oh! Well, at least we've lost the walker, too, with the hammer. Is that like death if we fall that far? I mean, how high are we? No E. It's an E-less Q. That way. Too late! Valar Morghulis. I hit that a second too late. Like that all over again? Okay, we're past that part. Oh, saving, good. What now? What? 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 Ugh. At least we say, what am I supposed to click on or do? Oh, I'm supposed to grab this. I did not see that. Option. What now? Where? Head. Oh, Q, 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 E! Damn zombies, I'm telling you. Ooh, we've got a bow stick. Grab my bow stick! Grab my cane of safety!
Here, give it here!
Or you could... do... That's... how you... okay. I'm telling you.
Thanks, Clem.
Anytime.
Let's keep going.
Well, that was fun.
You see him?
Uh-huh, not walking like a walker.
Yeah.
Is that Carver?
Just wait. Play it cool. You do the talking.
What? Why me?
I don't want to get in a fight. You really think he chewed a little girl?
Just don't make any sudden moves.
He's not Carver. Is he with Carver?
Is he with Carver?
It's hard to see. I don't think so.
Can't even tell who he is.
Well, who are you?
Well, who's asking?
Your worst nightmare come to life.
Wanna help me out here?
We're a little lost.
Lost, huh?
Uh-huh. And now... come a little bit closer.
Huh. You don't look like assholes. Are you assholes? No offense or anything, but you know how it is out here.
I'm not an asshole.
You run into a lot of assholes.
I'm not an asshole.
Well, are you calling me an asshole?
You folks headed north like everyone else?
I love it.
Everyone else?
All the assholes?
I see at least one group a day move through here. You all look the same. It's like a great migration of the days.
Have you seen Krista?
Have you seen someone named Krista?
I want to bring up
Krista?
Carter.
Maybe.
Really?
No, I mean, a lot of people come through here. I don't know. I gotta say, you two look like shit.
Thanks.
If you need food, I've got some canned stuff in that station back there.
At least we don't look like assholes.
That's, awful nice of you. What's the catch?
No catch. I've got plenty.
Well, all right then. Thank you.
Hey, no problem. Nice running into friendly faces out here. Like I said, I've got food and supplies back in the station. And if you want...
What? Uh-oh, there's someone behind us.
What the fuck, man?
Walkers?
What the hell is he doing?
Oh my, I knew it. Put your freaking gun...
No,
oh my
no,
god.
No, he's with us. Nick! No!
Nick, no!
Nick, no!
Oh my god, you... Oh my god! Push Nick over. I don't care. Push him over. We are.
Did
we
I
are.
Hit him?
We are
Where
assholes.
Is he? I told you not to shoot.
What?
Who was that guy? Why
did Why
you,
did you
wait
shoot?
For a signal?
Why did you shoot?
He pointed a gun at me. Damn it, Nick. I told you not to shoot.
How was I supposed to hear you? You gave me a clear shot.
That shot rang out for miles.
Oh my god.
You gotta get off this bridge. Let's go.
You are not pissed enough. Luke, whatever. Your name's Luke, so. Oh my god. This guy pisses me off so much more than Ben.
Who the fuck was that back there?
I don't know.
Someone
looked
that
like
Nick
he had
shot.
A gun on you.
That asshole drew on me. He was about to shoot.
He was not.
He? I'm telling you, man, he drew first.
Well, that's not what it looked like to me.
Shut up, Nick.
Shut up, Nick. You ruined everything.
What did you see, Clem? Was that guy going to shoot?
Fuck you, Luke. You've been on my case the whole week.
He wasn't going to do anything.
Why do you think that is, Nick?
He wasn't going to do anything.
He was going to give us food.
Either way, you could have hit one of us.
Yeah, but I didn't.
Look, I know Pete was close to you, Nick, but you can't...
Don't fucking talk about him.
That was a nice guy.
You think he was with Carver?
I don't know. No, I don't think so.
I didn't get a chance to ask much.
Over. He fell off the damn bridge.
We have to keep moving.
I can't. I need a minute.
Fine. Luke, can I talk to you alone?
He fell off the... He fell off the bridge because he shot him. Some people not getting this? I guess we didn't say it in front of them. Oh my god, push him off the bridge. I don't care what I said
hey,
to
Clem,
Pete.
You got anything to eat? Beck's dying here.
Alvin, I told you I'm fine.
Sorry, I'm out.
Well, that one guy
juice boxes.
Had a lot
yeah,
to eat.
Me too. That man said he had food in the station.
Mind checking it out? Maybe we could spend the night here. A little small for us, though.
You could use a little downsizing.
You're
why don't you
talk?
Go look?
Why don't you go look?
I'm going to sit with Beck here for a minute.
Alvin, I told you I'm fine.
How about after a minute?
I'll be right behind you.
Done your luck. Yeah, we're going to look anyway. It doesn't matter what the hell we say. I am so pissed at this guy. Does he really not know what an idiot he is? I'm sorry, guys. I'm just pissed off. I'm pissed off. And I can't off Nick. If I could, I would.
Rebecca, are you okay?
I'm all right. I just need a little rest.
And some food.
Alvin.
Alvin! Yeah, just like the song. Ba-da-da-da-da. Ba-da-da-da. Do we really want to talk to him? Tell him what a jerk he is some more. He's
I had to kill my mom.
Whoa.
Sounds weird when I say it out loud, huh?
Yeah, people don't usually say that, you know.
Luke always used to push me. I never wanted to go into business with him. I remember when he sold me on it. His big plan. Some fucking plan. Case of beer in, he just said, Nick, we're burning daylight. And that was that. After 6 months, we were flat broke. I didn't care. We were having fun. I wish I was like him. I wish I could just keep moving all the time.
I want to take your gun.
Built like that.
You should not have a gun.
I'm sure they're talking about me right now.
Look, he's becoming a danger to the group.
So who was that guy?
He's an asshole.
It looked like he was holding you guys up.
I figured he seemed nice.
He seemed nice.
Damn. If Alvin is in front of me, he takes that shot. What a fucking mess.
You
Maybe
came
I am
up.
Losing it. I don't know anymore.
You don't have anything to lose.
God, I'm hungry. What time is it anyway?
Time for you to shut the hell up.
Damn.
What's wrong?
I left my watch back at the cabin. It was Pete's. He gave it to me. It was all I had left of him. You know what? I'm gonna go talk to them.
Have fun. I do feel a little bad for him now. Grudgingly. I want to see him talk to them. But where is he? He's talking to you guys? Oh, there's nobody there. Let's look through this window. Why they send the little girl in to scout for supplies when the place isn't checked out? What is wrong with this picture? I mean, when they want me to be a badass, I can be a badass. But the rest of the time, they just think I'm not a badass. I'm a convenient badass. That's what it is. Convenient badass. Badass when you want me to be. Little girl when you don't want to be bothered with me. I gather there's nothing in this immediate room.
The man said he had lots of food. There's gotta be something left.
Empty cans are empty. Trunk is... locked.
I don't see a key around here. That man probably had it.
Okay, now I hate Nick again. Well, maybe we can pick it with the knife. WM. William, what's the guy's name again? Carver. That's WC, not M. Can we take this? Take this thing. Well, that's pretty thick, huh?
Feels pretty good.
She's so small, looks like a bayonet when she holds that. Ski. I wish she hadn't shot him. My god.
I guess he slept here. It's dead.
Do-do-do. I can't see where I'm going. Okay, there's nothing else. You think if I move this way, the camera would swivel around? Nope. But yes, let's use the knife on the box. Trunk type thing. Oh, QQQ time. QQQQQQ has an easy Q. I like this thing. It's better than our hammer. The Wizard's Gambit. Cool. I want to read. Give these to Sarah. I guess it's more important to eat, though. All this food and 2 cans is all he had?
Man, not that we had a bed. Look at this dump. Guess he did have food. Man, fuck Nick.
Yeah, right.
Nick's lost a lot of his people, that's for sure. But that doesn't give him any excuse to start shooting up strangers.
He's out of control.
That's what I'm saying. He keeps on like that, he's going to get one of us killed. I mean, you ever know anyone to do a thing like that?
Yeah. Ben, a woman in our group? Who in our group? Lots of people.
Lots of people. It happens all the time now.
It's fucking crazy. Pardon my French.
Pardonnez-moi. Millions of peaches. Peaches
That's
for
funny.
Me.
She looks just like you.
Thanks.
Hey, Clem, there's
she's
not a lot of food here, and Rebecca, well, she's eating for two. You think we can keep this just between us? I hate to even say it, you know, but... And I'd never go against the group, but
the whole group should decide.
The baby first.
The whole group should decide.
I know, you're right. It's just so hard right now. It's a shame. Nick was a good guy. He's still a good guy. He's just losing it. God knows we're not perfect. Hell, I'm glad you're with us, Clementine.
You know, if you wanted to keep it to yourself, you should have searched the place yourself.
What the hell is that?
It says send us in here. What the hell is what? Those
walkers.
Are called walkers. You may have seen them before.
Yeah, we saw it. All right, we're heading up.
Heading up. Take the lift.